Our Olympians get all decked out, you know, when they go to London, but we've got some hot new workout wear to the best water bottles, all the stuff you'll need, the right equipment to ensure you'll be shaken up in style. Take it easy. You know what? We want you to leave those sweatpants and those big roomy t-shirts at home because we want to get you looking cute on your way to the gym. And Ashley Borden, I know what people at home are thinking. They're like, come on, you want to be comfortable, you're sweating, you don't care how you look. But there's always that moment you either have to run to the grocery store or you're going to run into somebody and you go, man, I wish I would have put a little more thought into my workout gear.
Yes, I thought I looked cute. I want to look cute. Absolutely.
Ashley Borden's here. She's a lifestyle consultant. And you say, you know what, we've got some really good looks that you can wear to the gym and then to whatever you got to do afterwards.
Absolutely. It's all about leaving the gym and doing your errands, hanging out with your girlfriends, picking up the kids. It's all about that efficiency.
And these are things that I think a lot of women will feel comfortable. They're not booty shorts with a little sports bra.
No,
this covers the body.
Function and fitness.
Yes.
That's what it's about.
Love these pants, by
love,
way.
Love, love. These pants that she's wearing are Coliseum, and Coliseum is a brand new line I love, and nothing in the line is above $100.
Okay.
Everybody loves that. Function meets fashion. Absolutely. And her shirt is also Coliseum. If you turn around, look at the little convertible detail.
Wow.
So it's really all about kind of being able to wear it in the gym, take it outside of there, maybe take the drawstring down if she wants to. Her top on her head is actually buff headwear.
She is working a headscarf.
Look at the headscarf. And that is great. There's 12 different ways that you can wear that. So you can wear it as a scarf. You can wear it on the head. You can wear it, you know, as a little wrap around your chest.
You almost look, you're too cute to go to the gym at this point.
No kidding. I mean, and the shoes. Look
yeah.
at it. It's all about also pop of color. So she's wearing ASIC gel blur.
How much can you get those for?
These are actually under $100.
Those are really great sneakers, and we have them in a bunch of colors now.
All different colors. So our next look that we have is also adorable, and she is wearing Coliseum as well. This is a four-way jacket, mm-hmm. so you can unzip the top, you can keep the hood on. She also has a drawstring convertible top. And so if you're feeling a little bloated, you could bring it down. So you don't have to always have it up.
Yeah, if you're feeling proud that day, you just did your ab workout.
Exactly, you want to show it. You want to show it.
Yeah.
She's also wearing a Lululemon backpack. And real quick, backpacks are excellent, but they have to make sure that they actually fit your body.
Mm-hmm.
So these are actually designed for women's bodies. They keep the sweat away from your back.
Oh, nice.
They're much more comfortable.
A little more petite. You
yes,
know, not
a little
as
bit.
Big.
Exactly. And you can run in it. You actually can have function in it. And she's also wearing the ASIC Gel Blur 33 2.0s that are phenomenal. Quickly on those shoes, what I love is the back is a double cushion. It's like almost like a little little foam bed in the back. So when you put it on, it actually fits to your own foot size.
Great for
with
runners,
the heel.
Right?
So and comfortable, has a lot of mid support in the center, which I love. And she's wearing feature socks. And feature.
What are these all about?
Well, feature socks I love because of the no slip tab in the back, which is key because you don't want your socks to slide
down.
And then
it rubs, yeah.
Exactly, it rubs. And it actually contours to your foot. So it feels like you have a little bit more support with the sock. And I've been wearing these for years. I love them. Every single thing these ladies are wearing, I use and I love.
What a cute running short that is.
How cute is the running short?
Mm-hmm.
And also the running short the matching with the top. I love the little sweetheart back.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. So again, it's function and fitness. Color with the shoes. She's wearing a little pop of color.
Those are my favorite.
Pull it all together. Those are my favorite too. Pull it all together. I'm obsessed again with the low ankle socks. It makes the leg look so much more feminine.
So you're saying actually no more scrunchy socks? No more scrunchy socks.
I'm really out of the 80s. We're out of the 80s. We're not doing scrunchy socks. Other thing that is fantastic with her water bottle.
Uh-huh.
This water bottle is called Sport and Store. And the genius of the water bottle is that the bottom unscrews.
Mm.
So you can fit like your keys or your money in it.
Brilliant.
And have your water in it.
Oh, that's great.
Exactly. So you don't have to carry your purse and carry your water and carrying all your stuff. And again, different colors in the Sport and Store bottle and her little cute buff headwear that she has on also. I love. They also have SPF in the buff headwear too. So if you want to make sure that you don't get sun rays on the forehead or the head.
They've thought of everything, Ashley.
Everything. Everything.
Really,
I'm telling you, because you want to be able to be inside or outside.
Yeah. Ladies, drop and give us 20.
No.
You look really good, and I hope we inspired you maybe to get a few. And it makes you feel good. It makes you want to get dressed to go to the gym. And that's part of the battle.
And people think I have to spend a fortune. Look at these girls. They look phenomenal. This is not a fortune that they're spending at all. There's all different ways of wearing the clothes, the headgear, the water, the last thing that's super important is that these Giovanni facial towelettes.
Yeah.
After
after you're done working out, you want to make sure that you can wipe the skin down because that's how you break out. These are fantastic. There's no alcohol in it.
Perfect.
Essential oils.
All the information on our website, also ashleyborden.com. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Ladies, looking good. Looking real good.
Nice.
When we come back, we've got a story for you, from shoes, of course, that you'd wear to the gym, to something they're calling James Bond shoes. We'll tell you all about that when we come back.